pretty sure we got this guy. But he was by himself in here, so I'm just gonna go through his stuff. There's quite a bit, so it might take a little while. You guys just check the perimeter, make sure no one else is around. I'll keep an eye on this one. See if you have any radiation. Like compass. Doesn't seem to be in working order, though. Very nice. Got another gas mask filter. I think it's in working order. I think I saw him blink. You guys stay near in case I need you. I'm gonna keep going through stuff. Very nice, very nice. Got some water purification tablets. Unopened. Oh, there you go. That's a score. What's this? Oh, no way, no way. A candle tin. These things are priceless. Scott might be waking up. Definitely heard him breathe. I'll keep an eye out. This guy had drop packs, two of them. Yeah, you guys are definitely gonna wanna go grab these. This one is Severny, and I think the other one, let me see. Looks like Milta. Keep you guys posted. Where were you headed? These things sell for thousands. Looks like this one's got weapons parts. I think the other one had armor. Hang on. I think we got some reconnaissance planes flying over. Sit still. Those are ours. Oh, okay. All right. Oh, nice. Very nice. Weapon light. Wonder if it has any batteries in it. Have batteries in it. Oh. Okay. Yeah, this guy had batteries on him. Drop packs, batteries. Who are we dealing with here? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? I would take your mask off. I don't know if you can hear me. I would take your mask off, but I don't want to risk me getting exposure if you're sick or infected. I'm going to leave it on, okay? If you can hear me, I don't mean you any harm yet, okay? Seen these since before. Breakout. They're actually in great condition too. Six. Oh, no way. Okay. I just found about 30 rounds of defensive 9mm. Also a MRE. Yeah, it's a Department of Defense issue in the United States. This might be like a contractor. I mean, he's got everything. All the good stuff. I'm guessing that maybe he's got exposure, I don't know. I'm leaving his mask on though. This is definitely not a normal raider. Guys, I'm finding ammo all over the place. There's gotta be guns here. There's got to be guns here. Hang on, I'm gonna look around. You guys give me a few more minutes, okay? Definitely just blinked. I think he's coming back. on, stay there. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Okay. I'm gonna leave your mask on. Who do you work for? Alright, he just walked back up. Definitely can't talk though. Definitely confused. I'm gonna go through a few more things here before he comes to. You guys get here. I just found a complete med kit. IFAX. Tourniquets, chest seals, Israeli bandages, quick clot, everything you can think of. It's either a cello or an IFAX, I can't tell. It's just a hand thrown together kit, but it's definitely got all the parts. Yeah, they just passed back out. I think we're just gonna leave them. We can extract all this stuff though. There's so much here. Out of the game. Can you hear me? I'm gonna go ahead and head out front. You guys ETA? 5 minutes? Okay. Alright, I'm gonna wrap it up here and then I'll be out. Can you tell me who you work for? Can figure out how to get to our camp. There's a lake about 30 miles south of Severny. I'm gonna leave your compass for you and your water, okay? If you can make it there, we'll let you in. We can't risk a liability of your current state. It's pretty messed up, so. Okay? Alright, sorry we had to do this. Headed out.